Gomez's Cannes breakout hit Emilia Perez to release on Netflix. Selena Gomez starrer Emilia Perez will be streaming on Netflix after Breakout Cannes debut. Pop star, beauty mogul, mental health advocate, executive producer, and now a Cannes awardee. Is there anything that Selena Gomez cannot do? The same old love singer returned to the Cannes Film Festival as a star of one of the most talked about movies at the festival, Emilia Perez. After rave reviews and critical fanfare, the movie creates a buzz in the streaming market as fans get curious to watch the breakout hit. According to reports, Jacques Audiard's transcrime musical drama starring Gomez, Zoe Saldana, and Karla Sofia Gascón will be streaming on Netflix soon. One of the most talked about films at this year's Cannes Film Festival, Emilia Perez is reportedly on Netflix's wish list. The film, written and directed by Jacques Audiard, centers on a cartel leader who decides to transform into a woman to exit his company and carry out a scheme he has been covertly working on for years. He does this by hiring an underappreciated attorney. Along with Selena Gomez and Edgar Ramirez, Zoe Saldana also stars in the movie, which features breakout star Karla Sofia Gascón in the lead role. The crime drama film received a standing ovation during its Cannes premiere and was praised by critics almost unanimously. Netflix has been active in the market, recently acquiring the Glenn Powell film Monsanto, which also stars Laura Dern and Anthony Mackie. Netflix was the only company to secure an awards contender in May-December at Cannes last year. Emilia Perez tells the tale of Rita Saldana, an overqualified and underappreciated attorney at a big firm who would rather spare the guilty than see them go to jail. When cartel leader Manitas Gascón hires her one day to assist him in leaving his company, he is also executing a plan he has been covertly preparing for years. His plans of becoming the woman he has always dreamed of becoming, she is given an unexpected path out. Gomez's performance also received praise. Thomas Bittigain and Le Missius co-wrote the screenplay, frequent collaborators of former Palme d'Or winner and Cannes starling Audiard, whose films Rust and Bone, Paris 13th District, and Defin have all played in competition at Cannes. The movie will be released in France in late 2024. The movie stars Zoe Saldana, Selena Gomez, and Edgar Ramirez all walked the Cannes red carpet.